My grandson was involved in a pushing match.
Civil liberties advocates from the NAACP and ACLU took to the Capitol Thursday. They say some state school districts are cracking down too hard on students.
They're being sent to detention centers handcuffed, let out of schools in handcuffs for very minor behavior, behavior which honestly is typical adolescent behavior.
In many cases for a young child who is acting up, there should be methods put in place to calm the child down and to ensure get that child transition through the school day.
Bear Atwood of the ACLU says needless arrests take away from bigger problems, like students bringing weapons to school. Just this week, a Pearl Elementary School student was punished when school leaders say he brought a pellet gun to school. A Vicksburg student was also disciplined when leaders say he had a grenade.
If we're going to have law enforcement in schools, they should be focused on serious issues. And so I think weapons at school is a very serious issue.
Rankin County Youth Court Judge Tom Broom says he's seen a rise in students causing disruptions, but he and school leaders are looking at alternatives to detention.
We really want all of our kids in school learning as opposed to be suspended or expelled, because then they really have too much free time on their hands, and that's when they often enter into the juvenile justice system.
And the Mississippi Department of Education says school districts do set their own discipline policies, but they do make recommendations. Now, we talked to JPS about the allegations in this report. They said the dates in question, those arrests, those were determined to be made by Jackson Police Department, not JPS. Live in Jackson, Aaron Kelly, 16 WAPT News.
Aaron, thank you for that report.